ce bine e să fii oaspetele zidirii tale, vântul bine-nmiresmat, munții care tind spre cer, apele ca niște oglinzi nemărginite, în care se răsfrângă aurul razelor și curgerea ușoară a norilor. Întreaga fire șoptește tainic, toată e plină de mângâiere, păsările și dobitoacele poartă pe cetea iubirii tale. Binecuvântat este pământul cu frumusețea cea de grab trecătoare, care deșteaptă dorul de veșnicul locaș, unde într-o nestricăcioasă frumusețe se aude cântarea Aleluia, Aleluia, Aleluia. M-ai adus în viața aceasta ca într-un rai preasfânt. Am văzut cerul ca un potir albastru și adânc, în azurul căruia cântă păsările, am ascultat foșnetul plin de pace al pădurii și susurul dulce glăsuitor al apelor. Ne-am înfruptat din roadele bine-nmiresmate și dulci, ca și din mierea cea parfumată. Ce bine e la tine pe pământ și câtă bucurie să fiu oaspetele tău! Slavă ție pentru praznicul vieții, slavă ție pentru buna mireasmă a lăcrămioarelor și trandafirilor! Slavă ție pentru felurimea cea desfătată a roadelor și a semințelor! Slavă ție pentru strălucirea de juvaier din noua dimineții! Slavă ție pentru surâsul deșteptării scăldate în lumină! Slavă ție pentru frumusețea zidirii mâinilor tale! Slavă ție pentru viața veacului acesta, prevestitoare a celei cerești! Slavă ție, Dumnezeule, în veci! Slavă ție, Dumnezeule, puterea Sfântului Duh, împrăștie mireasmă orice floare, atiere tihnită de parfum, gingaș alcătuire de culori, frumusețea celui mare întru cele smerite, laudă și cinste făcătorului de viață Dumnezeu, cel care a încurunat țarina cu aurul spicelor și cu azurul albăstrelelor, iar sufletul cu bucuria vederii celor tainice, veseliți-vă și cântați lui, Aleluia! Aleluia!
offerings of Lear his heart. Expel from him every evil and unclean spirit which hides and makes a lair in his heart. The spirit of deceit, the spirit of evil, the spirit of idolatry and every covetousness, the spirit of falsehood and every uncleanness which operates through the prompting of the devil, and make him a reason and doubt sheep and holy flock of thy Christ, an honorable member of thy church, a consecrated vessel, a child of light and heir of thy kingdom, that having lived in accordance with thy commandments, do you renounce Satan, all his works, and all his angels, and all his service, and all his pride?
I do renounce him.
Have you renounced Satan?
I have renounced him.
Have you renounced Satan?
I have renounced him.
Have you renounced Satan?
I have renounced him.
And breathe and spit on him. Do you unite yourself to Christ?
I do unite myself to Christ.
Have you united yourself to Christ?
I have united myself to Christ.
Do you believe in him?
I believe in him as King and God.
I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the only begotten, begotten by the Father before all ages, light of life, God of true God, begotten.
Thank you.
invisible, but something that's actually is the reality of what our Lord has promised to us.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Swimming. Are you
going to
go swimming?
We can't have the money. No.
He peed. He just peed.
Yeah.
Did you just pee? He just shook.
I think he peed again because he's got that look on his face.
Maria, did you starch his suit?
His what?
Did you start?
No, it was just like this.
Hey! Lady, move. Come on.
No? Okay.
Come on.
That's fine.
No.
Okay?
Yeah. You're gonna go in there.
You light the candle. Who holds the candle? Who's going to hold the candle?
I can hold the candle.
Hold the candle,
yeah. Candle's right there.
Hey, since you have eight lighters at home?
Yes, yes, we go in there. We go in there. The blessed Lord is going to take it away from you. With all the blessing that your Nana.
Oh, you're going to go out back. Yeah.
It's going to. Tama. You like it. Okay, baby. Oh, plop, 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 plop. Oh, plop, 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 plop. Oh, you're well, I told enough of you today. The name of your great grandfather, Alexander, whose name you have, to bestow you with his kindness and his dedication and his love of people and children and his thoroughness. And a little bit at least, if half of his handyman talents, so you could be as talented as he was and as loving and popular as he was.
They definitely bypasses.
I call on his mother, too, that would have been great, great, great grandmother, who was a strong woman, determined and dedicated and hardworking and a strong believer in God. I'm calling on St. Stephen, who's the name of your godfather and grandfather on your mama's side, to give on you his youth, his determination, the talent of building beautiful arts and beautiful things, making beautiful movies, and having a kind and soft heart. I'm calling on St. George, who is a hero of our church, who defeated the evil and the wrong. And it's the name of your great-grandfather, Vasilca, and your grandfather, George, alive, to be as determined as they were, as minutious as they were, good engineers, good builders, have at least half of their talent, and be a strong and very considerate man. And I'm calling on the name of the great grandmothers and the grandmothers present to have kindness, to have talent, to be good, to be good to people, to have consideration, and in the name of these two present grandmothers here, this one that is bathing you, it wishes upon you to be strong, to be determined, to be intelligent, to have faith, and to be reasonable. Okay? And that this other mother, what do you wish upon him?
I just wish happiness and health for him. Put the mother on him.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Yep. Have a nice life. Have a nice life.
And be like your grandfather and your great grandfather.
Good.
Yeah.
Happy? Okay. What do you wish on him, your
God? I wish him to be a strong and honorable man, truthful and spiritual and forgiving of others and very generous like his godfather is.
Good. And Mama? Mama, who gave birth to him?
He is all my well wishes.
And love. And Dede
just wishes his kingdom to be happy.
Yes.
Everything that he does. Everything that we do with him, and happy and healthy, and hope that we can make the right decisions and help him make the right choices.
Beautiful. Amen.
Thank you, though.
Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, be blessed.
You are now
and have a good. You are now
cleansed.
You are baptized. You are cleansed.
In raw water from Carlton Street.
50-80 Carlton.
You have all the goodness of earth. Yeah, you.
Can I get a shot of
Heine?
Two of us. That's great. Ah. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's
Bobby. That's the first time he had a bath in his living room. Then he's like, well,
yeah,
that's cool.
That's the way we did it for you too. Yeah. Actually, he's dead.
He's down in his ears. He doesn't like it. He doesn't have the water in his ears.
There was water and some salt and sugar.
What are the coins?
for him to be prosperous.
Salt and milk.
So salt of the earth and coins for prosperity. And beautiful flowers for good looks, I think.
Right? Good looks, yes.
He's already good looking. He's already
good looking.
What did you say? Yeah, I was in the house.
What a candle. Yeah.